Hello, Amit. Do I recall you saying that you speak gobbledygook?
I did. I mean, I do. Speak it. Is this to do with the goblin I saw you with in Hogsmeade?
It is. His name is Lodgok. We could use your help with something. He's waiting for me near a goblin mine. Would you be willing to help?
Of course. How exciting. I mean, well, might this be dangerous?
I think he simply wants to show me something that involves gobbledygook. If it helps, he's a friend of Serona's.
Good to hear. Good to hear. If Serona trusts him, then I feel much better.
Lodgok is waiting. Shall we go?
Of course. I just want to check the pronunciation of a couple of key terms first. So I will meet you there.
Revelio. Bombarda! I'm not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this. Ah, there you are. No need to race now, my friend. Revelio. One less foul hulking brute. Some sightseeing.
Here we go. To go a little quicker.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Revelio. A friend who speaks gobbledygook is meeting us. Before he arrives, perhaps you could tell me why we're here.
Of course. Unfortunately, presenting Ranrok with the helmet of Ertgot did not have the effect I'd hoped. Because he knew the details surrounding its plunder, he presumed I'd had help from a witch or wizard in retrieving it.
How else did he expect goblin kind to get the helmet back? Seems he has no interest in making amends with you.
I'm afraid we do not have the luxury of rational expectation when it comes to Ranrok. Damn Bragbor and his blasted journals.
Bragbor?
An ancestor of Ranrok's, renowned metalworker. If we are to work together, I suppose I must tell you more. Not long ago, Ranrok sent me to collect a recently unearthed set of Bragbor's journals. They describe repositories that Bragbor had been commissioned to build for a group of witches and wizards.
What do you mean, repositories?
Large, magically fortified receptacles crafted from goblin metal. Ranrok recruited others to help me locate the repositories. We were to search anywhere that was connected to five names mentioned in the journals. Rackham, Fitzgerald, Bakar, Morganock, and Rookwood.
Rookwood Castle.
That is where we began our search.
Why does Ranrok care so much about these repositories?
He cares about what they contain. For centuries, wizards have refused to share their magical knowledge with goblins. Your kind will not even let us carry wands. Thus, many goblins, myself included, have spent our lives mistrusting wizard kind. Ranrok was convinced that the repositories contained a magical power that wizards wanted to keep for themselves. He was, is, determined to take it for goblin kind. But he's...
Here comes my friend Armeet. Probably best to continue our conversation later.
Greetings, Lord Gok. It is an honor, sir.
You speak gobbledygook.
Oh, Bagalio.
Enough. Please do not tell me that was meant to be gobbledygook.
Yes. Perhaps my pronunciation was a bit off. I imagine certain dialects differ.
Pronunciation is not the issue. I barely recognize that as language. I trust you can read gobbledygook better than you can speak it?
I can, Sir Lord Gok.
Just Lord Gok. Thankfully, we only need someone who can decipher written plans, since I cannot join you in the mine.
What written plans? And why can't you come with us?
We need some idea of what Ranrok knows or is plotting. I suspect a careless loyalist may have left plans behind. And I'm unable to join you because I cannot risk anyone reporting my presence to Ranrok. All you need to do is not be seen. Either by the eye above the enchanted door, or a loitering loyalist.
else should we know about the enchanted door?
The door will not open while the eye can see you. You and your friend must be invisible to it to gain access. From what I know of wizard magic, that shouldn't be too difficult to achieve.
Armit and I can do this.
I will await your return. I shall see you soon.
Revelio. The door is looking at us.
Books so rarely prepare one for reality. A real goblin mine. It's even grander than I had expected.
Clever.
Avelia.
I cannot believe I met a goblin.
Let's just learn what we can and get out.
Look at this lift. Impressive workmanship for so simple a device.
Impressive workmanship aside, it's the only way forward.
Still can't believe we're inside a real goblin mine. I've read about mines like this, but seeing one is something else altogether.
Akio. Keep your wits about you, Armit. I'll get you through this mine.
Matter of time till Ranrock sets things right. Ranrock is sure to appreciate the extra work we're doing. Watch your step round here.
More than I'm used to. I'll get us through here safely, Armeet. You have my word. We're being watched by a door. We won't get through as long as we can be seen by that eye. Akio. I should use disillusionment. That eye won't see a thing.
Thank you.
feel like a character from one of the adventure books I read during the summer holidays.
See if we can find any plans.
Bound to be plans around here somewhere.
Revelio.
A schematic. They're building something. I can't quite make it out. Curious. There must be more notes around here. What could they be building?
Why is a grapple newer?
That's the last loyalist. Unfortunate, really. I'd imagine most goblins to be brilliant and kind. Fascinating to see gobbledygook written in a goblin hand. The flourishes are extraordinary. Let me know if you see any more plans or schematics. We can't return to Lodgok empty-headed. If I'm translating this correctly, and I think that I am, they're building something rather large. But what? I will get to the bottom of what they've been building down here.
I have a brother.
Hello?
Go and patrol. Like I ain't got nothing better to do. What's going on out there?
Something that time. Calls him nothing. What was that? Even though I'm not alone.
Lucas, don't tell us.
Oh, this really is too much.
Stay close. I've handled much worse.
Another boiler. This place is more complex than I had expected.
Thank you.
Another schematic. What are they going to build? This mine is too small for whatever it is.
Revelio.
Devil's snare. Nasty stuff if we're not careful.
Not an entanglement we need right now.
Moment.
What was that? Hello?
Pacificus Totalus.
Somebody there? Hello?
Hole in my pocket.
Fringo! Fringo!
That's the...
That should be the last of them, Armit. Revelio.
This is not good. They're building enormous drills, bigger than this mine. Dean!
Let's get out of here and tell Lodgok what we found.